After 6 years together, John Cena and Nikki Bella have split, and while the news came as quite a shock to many, it appears Nikki had a feeling they wouldn't be in it for the long haul. On season 1 of the E! Reality show Total Divas, which aired November 24, 2013, John forced Nikki to sign a 75-page cohabitation agreement before she could move into his home. The contract left Nikki pretty perplexed as she told her sister Brie Bella, "I just don't understand it. I just don't know what to feel. I'm so confused. It kind of makes me second guess where John and I stand in our relationship. I love John, but maybe he knows that he doesn't want to be with me forever? Yikes." Although the existence of the contract isn't new, it does give us insight on why the two may have decided to part ways and call off their engagement. Take a look at the clip from the episode below. Interestingly, it was what was written in the contract that turned Nikki off the most. Throughout the agreement, John referred to Nikki as his guest, which of course made her feel, well, sort of temporary. "Is that all I'm ever going to be in John's heart, is a guest? Am I ever going to have that permanent spot in the rest of his life?" Nikki said on the show. "We can totally understand Nikki's frustration." However, John's reasoning was to make a potential split as easy as possible. "Although I do not wish to be formal, I do not want there to be any misunderstanding regarding your presence at the home as my guest," John wrote. "In the event that I ask you to vacate the home, you agree to immediately vacate the home and remove any and all items you have brought into the home as soon as possible," John continued. Plus, John claims he also wanted to protect his assets, which is completely understandable. "This is what my life is. This is what it's become. You met my family. You think my mum paid for that house herself? She didn't. My brother lives in that house. They're expecting a child. My younger brother, he's got medical problems. I make sure he's okay. I always tell them, I'm a horrible brother, but I try to be the best provider that I can. I just don't want to ever be in a position where that's in jeopardy," John explained to Nikki. "Nevertheless, we wish them both the best during this difficult time."